Well, good afternoon, everyone. Welcome to another Get Gone video. We find ourselves at a bit of a loose end on a Tuesday afternoon. So we've come out for a spot of lunch. We're trying a place that we've had our eye on for a little while now. And it's in Attleborough in Nuneaton. And it's called the Smoke Bloke. He's in the process, I think, of opening a restaurant, but at the minute it's just takeaway. So we're going to have a look at it, see what it's all about. Let's go and have a look what they've got on offer.
Let's get going.
I've had the salad box with pulled pork and a side order of fries.
Let's go and eat it.
Let's get stuck into this. It looks really nice.
So we've got our bag of food and we've found a nice little quiet part in the park to try and eat it. So let's have a look what we've got. They look like they're your fries.
Okay.
So they're your spicy fries.
Seasoned fries.
This is your lovely salad box. So let's have a look what's in here. Wow, that looks a bit spicy with your pulled pork and stuff.
So right, let's try it.
There you go.
That's mine. Looking good.
And I've got the salmon here, then, so let's have a look at this.
This will be interesting. Oh wow.
Wow, that looks fantastic.
So, yeah, that looks good.
There's only one more thing left to do. Let's get tucked in.
Get stuck in.
Salmon with a mustard sauce, salad and rice, and it's totally wonderful, delicious. So Alan has got the pulled pork and salad box and fries.
So we've got a nice good portion of pulled pork and we've got salad with jalapenos and cucumber and tomatoes and all the usual stuff. And then I've got some seasoned fries. Let's try a couple of these. They're nice. Right. Pulled pork. Beautiful.
Inga's the jalapeno, let's
see. With jalapeno.
Alright, let's get stuck in then.
See you in a minute, guys. We're going to eat this.
From the empty boxes, that was spot on. I know I used this
demolished
a lot, but it really was tasty. It was really delicious, I tell you. I think it was quite reasonable. That bag full was £18 in total, so
well worth it in my opinion. Well done to the Smoke Bloke. For anyone who knows the area, it's the old Bull,
the old Bull and Spice
pub in Attleborough. If you don't know the area, it's on Avenue Road, it's near the Pingles, just off the A444.
Just go and have a butcher's.
Check it out if you can. It's currently being renovated inside as well, so they're hoping to open it as a restaurant soon. And I think that's going to be called the Smoking Bull. So, absolutely brilliant. Well done to the Smoke Bloke. Supporting new local businesses. Absolutely fantastic, thank you.
One more thing now, find a bin for the rubbish.
Yep.
Be responsible.
Yep.
Bin it.
Let's get gone.
Let's get gone.
Thanks for watching, guys.